It's a difficult place when it gets like
crazy. I was like pretty much naked the whole time. But so fun. I'm so happy I did it. And shout out to Jerry. Can't wait to see him. And we're gonna go get breakfast because modeling is hard, y'all. Modeling is a hard ass job. Bye.
What's up, vlog? It is Wednesday and I haven't vlogged a lot this week, but it's not about being like perfect. It's about being doing the best you can at the moment. I just wanted to show you my room because I had a really busy like last past couple days, and sometimes shit just gets, you know, ahead of you. And I just wanted to be real, like sometimes my shit looks like this. I'm not proud, but it's not about being perfect. It's about just keeping the ball rolling, keeping it pushing. Don't feel defeated. Don't beat yourself up because I let my room get to this. I'm not gonna like make myself feel less or worse. Well, it is what it is. I had a past couple busy days. I went drinking last weekend. It takes me a minute to recover, but you know, today obviously I'm gonna get this shit under order and keep the ball rolling, like keep it pushing. Like that's all you can do, you know. Slip one day of the week or a couple days of the week, whether it's your gym routine, your eating habits, missing yoga, missing meditation, letting your room get disgustingly dirty, not doing laundry, letting your laundry pile up, like shit like that. Like we're human at the end of the day. Like it's just about, you know, keeping it pushing, staying positive, knowing that this is gonna pass, that you're gonna bounce back, that you're just making progress. It's about progress and not about perfection. So yeah, so again, so it is what it fucking is. At the mall, just got off of work, it's Friday, and my mom is, we're trying to find something for her to wear for her birthday tomorrow. It's kind of funny that we're even at the mall, to be honest. Say hi to my vlog.
Hello.
What are we doing?
Shopping. I'm trying to get something to wear tonight.
For tonight?
Tomorrow night. No, tomorrow night. Sunday night. I don't know what to get. What should I get though?
That's what we're here for. That's what I'm here for.
Help me!
Honestly, like, this is how I went to work today. Looking fucking crazy. I'm not gonna lie, the coronavirus has, like, it's been throwing me off my game. So I'm trying really hard to stay focused, positive, and just eye on the prize. But I literally just pulled out from work. I'm tired. This is for you. See, that's something I could see you wearing tomorrow night. Like, let me see from the front.
You are
Yeah, exactly. Because of the style of dress. That one's really pretty. Ooh, would you want to do hair? Like, what do you want to do to your hair? Yes. So cute. I love it. No, it's not too long. You like dresses like that, though. Yeah, really pretty. See it? The back looks really nice, just to let you know. The back looks very, that's really pretty too. I mean, it's an option. I'm not in love. I don't even like the pattern that much. This is so ugly. You're just ugly. I love that. You wear that with open toed shoes. And I think that's so pretty on you. I love the color, I love the print, I love the material. It's like relaxed, but not too relaxed. You could even unbutton that. It's so pretty. And a pulled back ponytail, mom, like, you know how you wear it, like, slicked back sometimes? Like, yeah, like.
It is 2:45 p.m. Going the wrong way on a one-way street. Oh, my Lord. I am on the way to go get my nails and toes done. It's Saturday. Today's my mom's birthday. Shout out Marcy. Happy birthday, Marcy. I love you so much. You are one of the strongest people I know. And you've done so much for me in my lifetime, in my short lifetime. And I'm so happy that those years, you know, in your 50 years of life, I've been such a priority to you, and I couldn't and I wouldn't have asked for a better mom. I love you. I'm so grateful for you, who you are inside and out. I think you're beautiful. I think you're amazing. I think you're badass. I think you're just everything that I've ever needed as in a mom. So happy birthday, Marcy. That was a little birthday shout out. She's at a hotel right now living her absolute best life. And I just got out of the nail salon. I got my nails done. I don't know, I've been like really into like my natural nails. I don't know, it's kind of like, oh my God, am I growing up? I got white shellac on my toes, but I have been just chilling with like my natural nails. So I just got a manicure and a pedicure with shellac. And I'm going back to the crib. Okay, it is now Saturday or Sunday. Wait, what's today? Sunday. Today's Sunday. It is now Sunday, and I am cleaning up my room because I have no idea how I got to this point, but it just did, all right? It just got out of hand. I'm like changing my sheets. I have a whole bunch of mess there, bunch of laundry to put up there, and there's not one dog in my room in my house anymore. There's two. So this is my sister's. Oh, I think he peed on there. Wade. Marking your territory, Wade. So this is my sister, little sister's dog. Wade. Wade. Say hi, Wade. Coco. How do you feel about him? Like, she's just so happy. She has someone to play with. So we're all just hanging out. I'm doing laundry. I'm cleaning up. I'm getting ready for the week. I'm babysitting these new handsome man. I feel like when my room looks like this, I feel like I'm literally scatterbrained. I'm a mess. But anyways, hope everyone is staying safe and healthy. And yeah, we'll just see how what's, you know, we'll take it day by day. I'm kind of scared. Look at the lady of the hour. Yes. Happy birthday, mom. I love you. Where are we going?
tweet where
food, right?
Food. We're gonna go eat. Call shotgun. My mom turned 50, y'all.
I'm telling.
It's a big secret.
You already told them.
It's a big secret.
Mom turned 50. She's 50 flirty and fabulous. Did you have a good birthday weekend?
Yes, I did.
Good.
It's hot here, isn't it?
Well, the car isn't on.
He's really working. Hi. Go say happy birthday, Grandma.
Happy birthday, Grandma.
Go say happy birthday. Happy birthday, Grandma.
Thank you.
Hey.
Can you zoom in?
Happy birthday, pass the camera.
Happy birthday, pass the camera.
Happy birthday, Grandma. I love you.
Yeah.
Hi, Mom. It's your favorite here. She's right next to me. Happy birthday, and I love you with all my heart.
Hey, Mom. Just want to say happy birthday, and thank you for everything. I love you, and yeah, we all know that I'm your actual favorite.
Happy birthday. I love you so much. I know I'm not the favorite. I'm okay with that. I had my run back when I was younger, so I felt good. Not a pleasure being the favorite. Love you, and you're beautiful. You're...
She's laughing at heart, and she's like, whatever she wants.
Yeah, we're getting fucked up tonight.
It tastes like cake.
Is it good? Cheers! Happy birthday, Mom! Love you! Tape one. One.
Tape two of quarantine.
Pretty hair. Happy birthday.
It's your birthday.
How she's supposed to have
you. And you're 50.
Over and over again.
That's how people hinder, so you got nothing to worry about.
Pizza and fries at Olive Garden.
Gang gang.
Birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Mom. Happy birthday to you. It is now 9:17 Sunday, and tomorrow is the beginning of another work week. Crazy because this week has been literally wild, like the corona, my mom's birthday. I mean, I guess the photo shoot this week is just like, it was just crazy. I'm just like ready to go to sleep. I'm so tired. I'm ready to knock out and just have another good week. I thank God that I'm healthy and I'm not sick and I'm alive, and then I have my birthday and like my family to celebrate their birthdays with, and that nobody in my family is sick, and that we're blessed with like food and jobs and money, and you know, it could be a lot worse. So I know like right now everyone's kind of hectic and crazy and like, you know, kind of like their heads are everywhere, but I'm kind of trying to stay positive. I'm trying to like keep my routine as normal as possible. But yeah, that wraps up this vlog. I hope everyone stays healthy, blessed, stay up, stay positive, don't be in your head too much, don't, you know, fear is not healthy, just like the virus, so that's just a word of advice, but, happy birthday, Mom, stay safe out there, guys, and let's have an amazing week.